Today I am going to be doing a slime video, and I'm so sorry we haven't made a video in super duper long time, because we were super busy and we were getting ready for stuff. We had birthday parties and it was just crazy. So today I'm doing a slime video, like I said. So we have glue here, we have borax and hot water, we have a blue paint and glitter and pink paint. Phone so we can give you a close-up, because who doesn't want to see a close-up? So yeah, let's just get started. Open jar of glue. We have used some of this, so it's not full, it's like right in the middle. So I'm gonna just pour this in. Perfect right there. Now I'm going to be putting our paint. So should we do pink or blue? Let's do pink first. I have used this paint before, so it's kind of messy. Okay. Let's smooth this out. Ooh, there we go. There, that's pretty. That was good. Now, we are going to put this in here. A little bit of that. We don't want to. Could get everywhere. Probably likes when I have my knees right. My knees is a little bit bigger. Oh, that's a lot. Okay, now we are gonna mix it. Now what we're gonna do is I'm gonna show you a close up with this. And go on. And video. Now give you guys a close up. So guys, there it is. Close up, pink paint right there. And this type of glitter, and paint, and this. So thin. Oh yeah, I was trying to get my nails and stuff. But there we go. That was that. Got that done. And now we are going to mix it. So you might hear my voice in the spare time, because he is going to be doing a video on, I don't know what he's going to be on, but he's going to be doing a video on something like that. And I just need to grab this mixing tool.
Let's mix this up. It's
up. Oh my god, that pink thin glitter that I gave you guys a close up on, that changed it.
This slime's alive.
I think I need more of it. I need more of it. Actually, no, I don't need one of that. Shoot.
Got it.
This is a pretty good color. I like it. Now I need to be adding borax little by little, because if you don't, slime's just not, it's not gonna work. That good. And you just wanna keep mixing it. This is nice. I give you guys another close up while I'm mixing this, because this is very satisfying. So, let's do that. There's that. It's kind of still watering. Put a little bit of borax. Let's get a little bit more than that. Good for now. And yeah, I'm just gonna mix that up for now. Then things don't turn out. play with slime with this texture. Oh man. This needs a lot of borax. Slime needs a lot of borax. Like the glitter glue slimes.
Hey guys, I'm just playing Fortnite. Don't mind me. Hi.
That was Jacob.
Hi.
He's playing Fortnite because in his spare time, while I'm making my video, he's gonna make his video.
I love Fortnite.
Yeah, he does. You wanna come over here? Mm-hmm. Yeah, be in my video. Let's go.
Okay. No, I have to play Fortnite.
Okay, he has to play Fortnite. Fortnite. He says, quote from Jacob.
My mommy.
It is?
Yeah.
Wow. Fortnite's popular. It's like on every YouTube video. Like, it's the trend now. Everyone starts playing Fortnite. And then I play, and I'm like, how is this interesting to boys? Honestly, I'm not hating on it. I mean, it's actually kind of fun. I've played it a couple times and I die a lot. So I just don't know how to play it. This is actually getting really good. I'm just gonna mix it from here because it does look like it's turning out really nice. So I'm gonna mix it from here. And guys, the color.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah. I'm gonna show you guys a close up of this. Oh my goodness. Look at this, guys. It's still kind of webby because all slime turns out like that, apparently. And it should. I don't know. Yeah, I mean, I like the color. Look at this color.
I have Fortnite in each one. Fortnite in Xbox, and then Fortnite Roblox.
There we go.
I know it's kind of hard to see
bubbles. Small. Pink one. There's that.
I think you should buy Fortnite for 100 Robux because it would dance. It's cool.
Yeah, it's everyone knows about that game. Everyone plays it. Like, literally, who doesn't know what Fortnite is? It's the most popular game in the world.
I know. It's first points.
Yes, it is. It's true. I looked it up. What's the most popular game in the world? Fortnite is good. Man, I'm gonna just mix it from here because it does look like it's forming really well. Ooh. It's actually. I look great doing that. But who cares about this? Mix it with my hands now. Don't judge me. Oh, this is not bad. See? This is actually really soft. I think it's like fluffy slime or something. But I didn't put any shaving cream because we don't have shaving cream, sadly. And I really want to make all this slime. We don't have that. We have two. So, yeah, remember, as I said in like the first couple videos that we have made, if we get to 1,000 subscribers, we are gonna make a gallon of glue. So you guys, make sure to smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, and yeah, we will get to that giant bucket of slime. Oh my gosh, this hurts. This is a workout. If you ever don't wanna go to the gym, make slime. This actually really hurts. But it is really good. I really like it. Other than it's really sticky. Get this bowl out of here. Let's do this. I'm gonna move. It's actually really close. Okay guys, I'm gonna give you guys a close up on this stuff. So I'm gonna get the camera ready. This is a really big slime. Guys, this is a slime. It's super nice. I really loved it. Other than it's sticking to me, it's hard to play with slime with only one hand. But I love the color. I love it. I love it. I love it. It's really good. It doesn't stick anymore because I worked it out. But it still needs to be a little bit worked out. I hate when people don't go fast with slime. It's annoying. So yeah. Nice. Harsh poking. Okay, there we go. Sweetheart, this is Aqua, as I said, and we are going to be looking for glue first. I was about to put the paint first.
Thank you.
Okay guys, that's the end of our video and I have to clean this table because I made the mess and it's so dirty. My hands are dirty, everything's dirty. It's full of glue and slime and oh my goodness. So yeah, that's the end of our video. Make sure to like and subscribe so we can make our 1 gallon of slime, glue, whatever you want to call it. And we can make that and just make everything amazing and make this slimified. And now, end of the video, as I said. So guys, subscribe, like, and I'll see you guys